Assalamualaikum and selamat sejahtera. Today I want to talk about a popular dessert in Malaysia, which it is called batik cake. Batik cake is a type of Malaysian fridge cake dessert inspired by the tiffin brought in the country by the British during the colonial era and adapted with Malaysian ingredients. This cake is made by mixing broken Mary biscuit combined with a chocolate sauce or runny custard made with egg, butter or margarine, condensed milk, Milo and cocoa powders. The cake is served during special occasions like the Hari Raya. It is also similar to hedgehog slice and the latter Prince William chocolate biscuit cakes. In Brunei, the batik cake is covered by the green color topping. The origin of this cake is unknown or unclear. I was told that this batik cake is said to have originated in Sarawak, a Malaysian state on the Borneo Island, and due to its proximity, became a popular fixture in the Hari Raya celebrations on the other Borneo Island as well like Sabah and Brunei. Batik refers to the symmetry and typically repetitive pattern using a West dyeing technique prevalent in Indonesia and the Southeast Asian region. Traditionally, the colors used were dark brown and white, much like the patterns on each line of this batik cake. In Malaysia, it's called batik cake due to it having batik-like patterns from the crushed biscuit. Not to be confused with Sarawak's batik cake, which is colourful. This batik cake is made with chocolate fudge and thick biscuits such as berry biscuit or French butter biscuit, which it is called petit beurre. When I had this cake the first time, I fell in love with it. Yes, you can call it love at first sight. The internet was still pretty new at that time, so I could not just Google for a recipe. Plus, the first time I made it for myself and my family loved it. Before I end this video, I want to show you the video how to make batik cake. So, let's watch.